स्टूडेंट टुडे इन क्लास ऑफ साइंस वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर थर्ड. द चैप्टर थर्ड इज यू नो दैट चैप्टर थर्ड इज सिंथेटिक फाइबर एंड प्लास्टिक. Synthetic fibers and plastic. The question is, what is the fiber? What is the fiber? Now we are discuss about fiber. Dear students, cloths are made of fibers. Your cloth, shirts, pants, etc. made of by fibers. I think you understand what is the fiber. By using fiber made cloths. Okay, student, there are two type of fibers. According their occurrence. Dear student, one is natural fiber and other is synthetic fibers. Natural fiber and synthetic fibers. Dear student, natural fiber is obtained from plant and animals. The fibers which obtained from plant and animals. Dear student, you know that the sweater is made up by wool. The sweater which is made up by wool. Are you know that from where wool come? Student, wools come from hairs of animals, animal hairs. Yes. So, wool is known as natural fiber. Wool is known as natural fiber. Student, in summer season, you wear cotton cloth because cotton absorbs sweat and keep your body cool and also reflect the radiation come from sun. Okay, you know that cotton balls from the plant. That means cotton obtained from plant. Plant is the natural source. So cotton also known as natural fibers. Dear student, your mothers, your aunties wear silk sarees. Are you know that from where silk come from? Dear student, silk come from silkworms. Silkworms is a natural source. So silk is also a natural fiber. Okay, dear student, now discuss synthetic fibers. Synthetic fiber means fibers made by humans artificially. Fibers made by humans artificially. Artificially means in laboratory, in factories, by using synthetic technique, chemicals, okay? Student, you know that the rope of nylon rope, the nylon rope used for climbing, yes? Yes, student, nylon is made from chemicals. So, nylon is a synthetic fiber. Student, same rayons. Rayons made up by cellulose. Cellulose is obtained from plant, but rayons not directly made by the cellulose. It made by the synthesis of cellulose. So, because we made rayons by the synthesis of cellulose. Cellulose is natural fiber, but rayons not made by directly from cellulose. So, rayons is a synthetic fibers. Dear student, here polyester. Polyester is made up by chemicals. So, polyester is also a synthetic fibers. Dear student, now discuss more about the synthetic fibers. Dear student, first thing is synthetic fibers obtained by the chemical process. Synthetic fibers obtained by chemical process. Second point is, first synthetic fiber invented by Sir Joseph Schwann. Dear student, if someone asks who invented fibers, synthetic fibers, first time, dear student, the answer is the first synthetic fibers invented by Sir Joseph Schwann. Okay, dear student, the next point is a synthetic fibers. If you say synthetic fiber, then you also say long chain fibers. Synthetic fibers also known as long chain fibers or polymers. Dear student, now you use another word at the place of synthetic fiber, that is polymer. Polymer is a synthetic fiber or long chain fibers. Okay, now dear student, a polymer is obtained from monomer. Monomer means a small unit of fiber. Monomer is a small unit of fiber. When you collect n number of small unit of fibers and polymerize it, the polymerization is a process in which many numbers of small unit of fibers at high temperature and high pressure polymerize to form polymers. The formation of polymers by small unit or monomer unit is known as polymerization. Dear student, listen again. Polymerization is a process in which polymer is obtained from a small unit of fibers. The small unit of fiber, also known as monomer. If you take n number of monomer and apply high temperature and high pressure, then it convert into polymer. Means monomers, n time monomers. Monomers unit connected by n time. Or they process, the process in which polymer is obtained is known as polymerization. Okay, student? Here, example of polymerization. We take a small unit, that is ethene. Dear student, here we take a chemical. The name of this chemical is ethene, CH2 double bond CH2. CH2 double bond CH2 is ethene. Here we take n molecule of ethenes. Here we take n molecule of ethene and apply high temperature and pressure. If we apply high temperature and pressure, dear student, the bond between them is break down, and number of n unit connected with each others, like here CH2 single bond CH2 CH2 single bond CH2 single bond CH2 single bond CH2, like this n time. This process is polymerization. So when you apply high temperature and pressure, ethene convert into polymer. The name of the polymer is polyethene. I think you know that what is polyethene. Dear student, polyethene or poly bag or carry bag which you use is a synthetic fiber or polymer. Okay, student? Now we are discuss type of synthetic fibers. Okay? Synthetic fibers. Dear student, there are two types of synthetic fibers according to the formation. Dear student, there are two types of synthetic fiber. First fiber made of natural materials. One is the fiber, some fibers made from natural materials, and some fibers obtained from chemicals. Synthetic fibers are obtained by two methods. First is from natural materials and from chemicals. Here the example of fibers with synthetic fibers which made from natural materials. The example is rayons. Rayon is the example of synthetic fibers which is made up by natural materials. Okay? Dear student, rayons is made up by the polymer of cellulose. The cellulose is the walls of plant cell. The wall of plant cell, dear student and biology, you know that the wall of plant cell made up by cellulose. When you use wood pulp for polymerization, you obtained rayons. Dear student, rayons is obtained from wood pulp contain cellulose because the walls of the plant are wood made by the cellulose. Okay, student, here some example of chemical fibers, synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers which is obtained from chemicals. Here student, first is nylons. Nylon is a chemical fibers because it obtained from chemicals. Second is acrylic fiber. Dear student, acrylic fibers is a synthetic fiber, but it obtained from the chemicals. Polythene, dear student, here the example of polythene, you know that polythene obtained from the chemicals ethene. Okay, so it also known as chemical fibers, chemical synthetic fibers. Okay, dear student, polyester, polyester also known as chemical fiber. Polyester is a synthetic fibers which made from the chemicals. Dear student, please read your book and take a screenshot of the given content and write down in your notebook. Thank you very much.